601 and developing now, we are learning more this morning about the case of a woman who police say was raped by a security guard posing as a Baltimore City police officer. Elijah Westbrook is live in Charles Village with some disturbing new details about what happened the night she was attacked. Elijah.
Yeah, very disturbing case here. Well, 50-year-old Richard Barnes is currently in jail this morning, awaiting a bond hearing later on today. But his incarceration comes after a woman told police that she was allegedly sexually assaulted right here in this alleyway just off of St. Paul. But what's deeply disturbing about this incident is that she was sexually assaulted not once, but twice, allegedly, on the same night. Once by Barnes and then another time by a Lyft driver shortly before him. The victim told police the Lyft driver stopped on an alley street near St. Paul. We had forced her on top of him. Then Barnes drove up behind the driver dressed in a blue police uniform where he allegedly had his way with her as well. Now, as we've reported earlier this week, the woman's claim triggered a large investigation which included the search of more than 100 patrol cars for evidence. As of this morning, police tell us that the case remains open and under investigation. We're reporting live this morning in North Baltimore. I'm Elijah Westbrook, Fox 45 Morning News.